is looking at stepping up relations and partnerships in the Indo-Pacific and could embark on a new series of joint military exercises with France and Australia, nations that have deep interests in the southern Indian Ocean.